Extras.
There's my air drying clay. Now, do you think it's possible to make
this
in just 1 minute?
No way.
Well, I think I can. Let's find out. I'm going to have to be very quick, but don't worry. I'll remind you how to do it at the end. Are you ready? Let's make it in a minute. Start the clock. Right, let's get two lumps of air drying clay like this and then roll them into balls. One's big. And one small, that's good. Okay, now we need two cotton buds. And very carefully, I'm going to cut them in half. There we go. There we go. Right, and with the other two, I'm just going to cut off the fluffy ends. There they go. And then the other two, we'll be very careful. There we go. Brilliant. Right, and I've also got a little bit left over there in the middle. Now, if I get that big piece of air drying clay and push the half buds in, these are going to be the legs.
Halfway.
Halfway already? Oh no! There we go. Right, that should stand up. Brilliant. There's the body. Oh, come on, stand up, Mr. Sheep. There we go. And now with this bit, I'm going to push it in there because that's going to be the neck. Now, if I push the smaller ball on, there's his head. Right, now let's give him an ear here. There we go. And an ear on that side. And then give him a little tail. There we go, like that. And now with a sharp pencil, I just need to give him a face. There we go. Just made it, and when it's hard and dry and you've got more than a minute, you can paint it like our little sheep here. And how about trying some other animals? You could try making a pink pig with a cotton bud snout. Or how about a chicken with a cotton bud beak? Cotton bud creatures made in a minute. Why don't you try it? Here's a reminder of how to do it. Let's go back to the beginning and take another look. Roll a small and a large ball of clay, cut two cotton buds in half, and with two more, just cut off the fluffy ends, leaving the middle piece behind. Push four buds into the large ball for feet. Use the middle piece as a neck and stick the head on it. And two cotton buds for ears, one for a tail, and give it a face with a pencil to finish your cotton bud creature. Why don't you try making it in a minute?